Attorney General came out with an opinion that said we can. So I've had a request from a precinct committeeman for the Republican Central Committee, and he has two precincts he is looking to get a space for on Saturday, March 2nd, 2024. And so I wanted to bring it up to the board to see if we were amenable to have the caucus present here that day.
What? Yes.
I don't have any problem if there's nothing else scheduled.
Right. And I will double check with the with everybody involved. I also need to check on snow removal and stuff of that nature because it is a Saturday in March. So I will get all that information together, but if we're good with it, I would take a motion to approve that, and then I can let the people know and get it scheduled.
I move that we approve the Presidential Preference Caucus where county facilities can be used on March 2nd, 2024.
I second the motion.
Bill Brooks.
Aye.
Commissioner Matar.
Aye.
Chair Duncan.
Aye.
All right, our only other item is an executive session. Is there a motion?
Yes, I move that we enter into executive session pursuant to Idaho Code 74-2061F.
I second the motion.
Bill Brooks.
Aye.
Commissioner Matari.
Aye.
Chair Duncan.
Aye. All right, we'll give staff a second to... Ready?
I'm good.
All right, welcome back, everyone. It's 10:24. Is there a motion?
I move that we exit executive session 1F with staff to proceed as discussed.
I second the motion.
Bill Brooks?
Aye.
Commissioner Matarri?
Aye.
Chair Duncan?
Aye. All right, public comments. Anyone? No public comment?